So when in your educational journey did you come to realize that forgetting was more important than remembering?